announcing the long-awaited return of the beautiful Princess Fiona and her new husband.
They're my parents.
Hello, they locked you in a tower.
Hey, that was for my own...
Good. Now, here's our chance. Let's go back inside and pretend we're not home.
Harold, we have to be... Quick, while they're not looking, we can make a run for it.
Shrek, stop it. Everything's gonna be...
A disaster. There's no way
you can do this.
But I really, really,
really don't
want to.
It's easy to see where Fiona gets her good looks from.